So guys, how's it going? And what's up at your homes? And how's lockdown life? Well, I know for me it's been a lot crazy. Where my father had to be isolated. Okay, it's been a long time since we even uploaded the last video of us. Technically, it was a movie. Not actually a movie, it was just a video of 2 seconds and 2 minutes and 42 seconds. Yep, or around 2 minutes, 42 seconds. Okay, this time we are going to show you some basic tricks in parkour. And not tricks actually, basic, you know, ways and all, like basic things you need to use in parkour. Okay, but then we are gonna include some things that that should not be included in parkour. So parkour specialist people like Nick Pro and other people don't come on, like don't think something bad about it. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, and this time in this video I'm doing it with my brother Rayan. Let's keep it coming.
Yeah, what's up guys, my name is Rayan and I am Afif's brother. So subscribe, like and turn on the notifications and that's all. Yeah,
you must comment about the video.
Of okay. course.
Now I'm gonna introduce you to my friend Tahleem.
Hey guys, what's up? Please like, subscribe, comment
See,
down below.
See, he's always like a kind
video.
Of lazy. he's technically our neighbor, and he was seen in the last video we had uploaded, a movie. You know, he was a villain in that, like. Okay.
I'm not a real villain, okay?
He takes too much about it. Cares too much. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the shoulder roll. Okay, I don't know what other people call it, I call it shoulder roll. Okay, this parkour trick is used by many parkour people to protect your fall crashes. To protect your fall from high places, like you jump off from a building.
You,
not actually from building, from the first floor of a building. Whee!
And like, a suicide. Actually,
not technically first floor. I guess from the height of a garbage.
See, what is this?
Guy the way. Height of a garbage big box thingy with on wheels. Okay, I'm gonna show you.
Yeah,
okay,
I'm
gonna get my brother here out of it. Okay.
Like the roll.
You technically roll with one of your shoulders, right or left, anyone you think. But the most comfortable thing is right.
No, comfortable is.
Well,
it depends on your.
Like a front roll on on a bed, but then you go sideways. You roll on your shoulder.
This is a house, guys.
Done. Okay. This is not any professional parkour place. Just shooting it in our house. You know, right? Lockdown, coronavirus. See? All leads to death. Okay, now this time I'm gonna show you my brother. And he's gonna teach us how to do
a cartwheel.
One. Okay, guys? Yep. And he's gonna show you how to do cartwheel.
He's always a wiggly boy.
Yeah,
he's always a wiggly boy.
Too wiggly, and he's also a laggy computer. He likes to go wiggling like those wacky dudes you see in you see out of car showrooms. Okay, come on.
Yeah, time to do a cartwheel.
4 4
Spell a cartwheel.
3
In common.
2
Comments.
1 Beep beep beep.
He can't do proper cartwheel. It's like.
But he's still my little brother. He's just in grade 2.
I can just.
Okay. This time I'm gonna show you Tahleem, my friend, how to like do something. Not actually parkour. Okay, I'm gonna just show you some jump stunt something. He's gonna show you that. Shh, guys. Okay.
Ah, spider, 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 spider. Spider, spider, the wolf's gonna end.
I'm sleeping, you.
Yeah, we are sleeping. Are
What's
you recording?
Up, guys? How are you doing, huh? If you want this to happen,
he was like about to shout. Like and subscribe. He was about to shout like, "Are you guys recording? Like, are you recording?"
Oh,
shit! It's gonna be like that. Okay, back to our original parkour video.
And I didn't know he was gonna do that. He's so dumb.
Okay, guys, let's go for it.
Hey, guys.
Okay, what you guys just saw after I said that Talim was gonna do a trick was one of our exclusive premiere videos. It's a sneak peek of the videos we are gonna. It's a sneak peek of one of the videos we are gonna do after this video. Okay, I wanna show. As I said, Tahleem is not gonna do a trick, like, not out of parkour. He's just gonna show you how to do a basic vault. Okay, yeah, we have my boy Tahleem in here.
Okay. I'm a basic boy, you know.
Yeah, we have my boy Tahleem in here. Oh my god, oh wait, forgot to introduce Tahmeed.
Who are you?
Well, he was our cameraman, our camera boy in the previous,
and he's my brother, boys.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, in the previous movie we did. Okay, so now see, me and Rayan are brothers, and Tahmeed and Tahleem are brothers. Okay, let's go back on Tahleem doing the vault. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom, boom, boom. That wasn't as perfect.
Let me do
as
again.
Yeah, he's practicing, you know. See, that's the way you do it.
I think he
there's a bed here. How can I do it, guys?
Okay.